man convicted of killing a Lynchburg teen will soon be out of jail.
Gregory Joyner with the death of 15-year-old Sarah Jameson. He was convicted of first-degree murder and attempted rape. Jameson's body was discovered in a wooded area near her family's home following her prom night.